But scientists have long reckoned that facial attractiveness is a formula we primarily respond to. They call it the golden ratio, a mathematical blueprint for physical perfection that's based on perfect symmetry. On the golden ratio calculator, I score a 7.48 out of 10, with points deducted for having a face as long as a death sentence. But if attractiveness is a science, why are beauty contests not judged mathematically? And if they were, would the most attractive girl win? To test the theory, I joined the judges for a Heat of Ireland's Model Next Door competition, armed with my golden ratio meter.
What is it that you're looking for as judges, Hannah?
And someone who's photogenic. And it's not about weight, it's like how they carry themselves and how they pose.
Well, Laura, what is your idea of beauty? How would you define beauty?
I think beauty is when it radiates from the inside out. Like, it's like, you know, it just shines.
Well, I don't know if you know what I'm doing here, Amanda, but can I take your picture?
Yeah, no problem.
Because I'm not here to assess anyone's personality or education. I'm here to assess face symmetry. Give him a smile. Thank you. That's all I need. Hannah, may I take your photo?
You may indeed.
Thank you very much.
Wow. Well, fierce. Love it.
But just look at the symmetry of your face. Thank you very much. So it's the science of beauty.
Okay.
So oh, can I take your picture?
Yeah.
May I take your picture?
Of course, come on, dear.
Do you have any modeling experience?
Just Midland's Next Top Model.
Thank you very much. So we're going straight for face symmetry. So may I take your picture?
Yep.
Okay, so I'm putting all of our beautiful girls through our golden mean meter to see how their faces shape up symmetrically. The girl who's come out on top is number 10405, who is this lovely girl. She has come out with an almost perfect 9.8 average out of 10.
Now, the results are the first girl, Lauren Kirschloke. Aoife Murray.
Time to reveal my mathematically chosen girl to my fellow judges.
Right, Hannah, Sammy, Laura, you made good choices, but you didn't make the right choice according to science. Because the girl who our little science program told us had the most symmetrical face was...
Wow.
Kerry.
Okay. Whoa.
You surprised?
Yeah.
Very. Wow. Yeah, I am.
Did you think that she would come up top?
No.
No, I didn't. I am surprised, but she's a lovely girl, but I didn't expect that. So it just shows.
Yeah,
that's like, scientifically pretty is actually. Yeah.
Oh. What did you do? Did you just swear?
No, she said.
Oh my God.
So you came top of our list of the most symmetrical face.
I'm delighted to hear. Thanks very much. That's a completely different competition altogether. Thanks
You're
very
so
much. Thanks. I'm really sad now I didn't get through, but...
Next time.
Yeah, hopefully. Next time.
So the most symmetrically faced girl was overlooked. And that isn't surprising, because being considered attractive is surely about more than the space between your eyes. So I went